Assalamualaikum viewers, my name is Ishan. Today in this video lecture we will learn all about the clinical and laboratory steps of castable removable partial denture. Viewers, that's a very important question for paper point of view for every dentist, even dental hygienist, dental technologist and dental surgeon. Viewers, if you like this video, please don't forget to thumb up, subscribe and share. Let's start. Definition. A cast partial denture is defined as a removable partial denture consisting of a cast metal framework that contains artificial teeth set in an acrylic resin. As compared to conventional acrylic denture, cast partial denture is stronger, more durable and retentive. Parts of cast partial denture. There are 6 parts of cast partial denture. Number 1, major connector. Number 2, minor connectors. Number 3, direct retainer. Number 4, indirect retainer. Number 5, occlusal rests. And number 6, acrylic teeth or saddle. Step number 1, introduction to the patient and know the chief complaint. That's a clinical procedure. Step number 2, diagnosis and filling a case sheet with preparation and motivation the patient to the treatment. That's a clinical step. Below the picture show the case sheet. Step number 3, treatment planning and suggestion of the prognosis after deciding to make removable partial denture. That's a clinical step. Step number 4, making a study cast for the offending arch and the opposing arch by primary impression. That's a clinical step. Below the picture show the master cast. Step number 5, surveying the study cast by using the dental surveyor. That's picture show the master cast and dental surveyor. Step number 6, suggestion of the removable partial denture design on the surveyed study cast and determination of rests, number and location. Step number 7, preparation of abutment teeth, reshaping teeth, occlusal rests and seat, restoration and crowning. That's a clinical step. Step number 8, special tray fabrication using the study model. Step number 9, making the final impression with special tray. That's a clinical step. Step number 10, resurveying the master cast. Step number 11, block out and relife the master cast. That's picture show the master cast. Step number 12, the block out master cast must be placed in a water bath contain piece of plaster or stone at a maximum temperature of 38 degrees Celsius for 5 to 10 minutes before duplication so that the cast will not etch because the water already contains calcium sulfate. That's a laboratory step. Step number 13, duplication the master cast by the tertiary impression by agar-agar to produce a refractory cast from investment material. Step number 14, dipping the refractory cast in beeswax and drying in oven to make the cast surface smooth and dense and to facilitate the adhesion of wax and plastic patterns to the refractory cast. That's a laboratory step. Step number 15. Form the wax pattern on the duplicated cast according to the established design. Wax and plastic pattern. That's a laboratory step. And picture show the wax pattern on a model. Step number 16. Sprung off the wax framework to provide an entrance or channels to the mold space and to serve as a reservoir. That's a laboratory step and picture show the sprung. Step number 17. Investing the refractory cast with its wax framework in the ring and pouring off investment material in the casting ring to form a mold. That's a laboratory step. Step number 17. Wax elimination by burn out the refractory cast with its wax framework in high temperature furnace to eliminate the wax pattern, leaving a cavity in the mold. That's a laboratory step. And below the picture show the muffle furnace that have a very high temperature. Step number 19. Melting the metal in the centrifuge and casting the metal to occupy the space left from the wax elimination. That's a laboratory step and picture show the wax elimination. Step number 20. Cooling off ring and opening off the mold to obtain the metal framework. That's a laboratory step. Step number 21. Finishing and polishing off the framework. That's a laboratory step and picture show the finishing and polishing of framework. Step number 22. Checking off the metal framework on the master cast. That a laboratory step and picture show the master cast and metal framework. Step number 23. Checking off the metal framework in the patient mouth. That's a clinical step. Step number 24. Registration of centric jaw relation from the patient and selection of teeth. That's a clinical step. Step number 25. Mounting the cast on the articulator, setting of teeth and waxing. That's a laboratory step. Step number 26. Dry in stage in the patient mouth or trial. That's a clinical step. Step number 27. Flosking. Step number 28. Wax elimination. And 29. Packing and curing. That's a very easy step and every technician and technologist know that step. Step number 30. Deflasking. Step number 31. Finishing. And step number 32. Polishing. Step number 33. Insertion in the patient mouth and give post insertion instructions. That's a clinical step. Step number 34. Periodic recall. Viewers, that's all the complete steps of castable removable partial denture. Viewers, if you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share. See.